Okay, mine's bending a little.
So we're making candles.
What's your shape?
Like, what? What is your shape?
I don't know yet. That's what I want to know.
Oh, mine's feeling bendy.
Uh-huh, mine too. So, ow!
Am I bending or what?
Gently though, and keep it all the way underwater while you bend it. Ah!
I'm telling you, lights off.
So what shape?
What? I don't know.
How do you bend it in a good
shape? I don't know. I think I'm just gonna do like a pregnant lady.
What? I was thinking about that too though.
You can say it.
You can do your ankle. I'll do this.
I literally like broke my ankle.
I'll do this with the and you
it's
do your
sad.
Ankle.
I have video. Someone, Olivia, she was holding a camera.
And it
was
today?
Yeah, and it was me and Kayla like fake vlogging.
Ooh.
Insert here.
Also, I broke my ankle. No, but it feels like it. Okay, love you.
Okay, time for little Barbie time.
Oh, is this still the vlog?
Okay, sure. I'm gonna be a 30-year-old mother with one.
No, hey, I'm gonna be a man. Guys, this is an interactive vlog. You be the hand on the other side, as if you're the viewer. Dab me up, man. You laugh that shit.
And okay, so we went on the T, which is like a train or whatever.
Everyone knows that. What is
you
T?
Don't know.
What else would T stand?
Train.
Exactly.
And then our bus driver got so mad at us because we weren't supposed to get in or something. And then he was trying to make us all pay. And then Anthony was like, "Can I just hop on like without paying?" Who asked that? Who asked that?
That's so
and then,
stupid.
But then at the end, I was like trying to put my money, and he was like, "It's okay." And I was like, "What?" He just let us all go, even though he was so mad at us before. So then someone told me the train wreck. Oh man, can we bend it?
I'm starting to bend mine, but you have to be gentle.
Oh, we're supposed to do it in the water?
Baby, oh my nuts though.
So mine's really curvy, but I don't have a good shape.
Ew!
Look at this. Ew!
It's not good. You got hit by a car. Ah,
why did that happen?
Whoa, chin check. That was so cool. Look how cool mine looks, John. We talked about park night. We went to that park once.
And we didn't even go at night.
Because we were gonna
sneak out, but then Kate came down while we watched the little boys movie. Stop, that's what I'm doing.
I started it, mine looks better.
No, I thought you were doing the pregnant lady.
I changed my mind.
Okay, well, you should have just done your ankle.
I'm gonna tell you guys what I did tonight. Tonight! Also, everyone loved the video where I was like crying. I posted a new video and they were like, this is your true personality.
Your after crying
yeah.
video.
And I was like, freaky.
Here we go.
Puppy Chulo.
This is not hot enough anymore.
Also, I felt bad.
Oh, who's Maddie? B. Why can Maddie. I never forget the fact that he's an Aquarius? It'll never leave that here.
Whenever I see Aquarius, I'm like
an Aquarius. Why don't
wait,
I think
really?
About her?
No, I always think
always
that's
think
so weird. Because we had that one day
when we were looking up.
Yeah, who was that with?
Was
why were we
terrified.
Close with him? We were close with him.
Because he would attack you.
In every house. I'm never gonna forget the Aquarius. I thought that was only me. That's so weird. Genuinely, like I can't forget it. Genuinely.
Genuinely.
Oh, that's literally so much better.
Yeah, stupid.
You could have told me, Turtle Boy.
I hate you. I'll kick you so hard in your stupid fat ankle, all right?
I get it, like I know you will.
Does it ever this is not gonna balance, actually.
Ew, yours is so ugly.
I already have gone through like three different shapes and changed my mind.
There's this kid who was there today who was literally like, if you skate, you're homosexual. And I was like,
okay.
Calm down. And then it's the kid they were getting in like-
a fight with?
Yeah, like literally like was pushing. And guess what he was doing? He ran away. But he's like, it's so weird. I was like,
okay,
like, am I missing something? Stop. The lighting is horrid.
Horrid.
I hate your phone. I don't want to use it.
Because there's so much water on it. You FaceTimed me while I was in the shower and it kept almost picking up and I got
you so got so mad.
Because I was in the shower and it wouldn't stop ringing.
I had a dream and
she pulled me out of the-
I didn't. You fell.
I hope all the comments are like, Eden's actually such a bad friend. Look at her friend's reactions to everything she says. She's such a bad person.
And it's gonna be like a separate, like a T-channel. It's gonna be like compilation of- or compile whatever the fuck of John or of Eden's
of
friends
Eden being mean to John
of Eden,
Eden being the worst friend in the whole world
canceling Eden check. I'd like to let you know that my mom right when I came home, okay, my mom yelled at me and I was like,
this
go upstairs, like come upstairs, poop.
Yours looks ugly.
No it does not. It looks like
yours
a snake.
Yours looks ugly.
Mine's a snake. It's you.
Why can't
I came home and my mom tinfoiled my whole room.
She said she did it for fun. My mom is literally me. I don't understand.
That's such a her thing. I like that.
I don't even know. Imagine your mom did that to you.
My mom would never. This is my final shape. No, it's not. That looks so ugly.
I want to give them a McDonald's review. I went to McDonald's with my friends. Not John. He's not my friend. I don't even know who was there.
Add this to the compilation of canceling eating.
Okay, but I'm kind of proud of Skater.
I know, I'm way proud of it. Okay, so I like the mine wobbles.
So I went to McDonald's, and I haven't been to McDonald's in like forever.
My fingers feel gross on the candle.
No, I don't.
Wrong.
I actually might.
It's lying. Really punky.
It's so chunky. French fries, mango smoothie, McFlurry, and it was, what's it called? Oreo. So good.
That's like the only McFlurry they have.
No, they don't. They had M&M. No, it's not. It was literally the same
thing. I'm kidding. Eden Chow being a bad friend.
You're being the bad friend.
Eden Chow being
a
bad friend right now.
Add this to the compilation of John being ugly.
Do you want your fat ankle to be stomped?
I've been trying to say ugly. Like, I've made
ugly.
I'm done. I've made the conscious decision to start saying ugly.
Ugly.
But it's ugly. Like, I don't know what to tell you. It sounds so disgusting. Like, it sounds like you're cheese in my throat.
No, it doesn't.
It literally does.
You sound like ugly.
Okay, that, you know who that sounds like? Your girl on TikTok who was always sniffling it.
Okay. Yours is so much uglier than mine.
Are you joking? I'm sick. Yours is chunky
and ugly.
It's like a piece of it.
Yours is not like proportional.
I didn't know we were in math class. Mine looks so cool. Are you joking? You know mine's better. I'm not even joking right now. Mine's better.
No, but I'm actually serious.
No, like I'm dead ass. Like, it's not perfect because it's falling.
Yeah, but you don't do that to Kato. It fell.
Yeah, it's tilted and it's not proportional and it looks like a poop.
Does this not look like just ugly?
You said ugly.
Ugly.
You said ugly.
No, I didn't.
I heard it. Replay.
Ugly. Replay. Because no way. Bring your stuff. Ew.
I want to try it.
No shit comments. That is so done. Bruh. What the hell are you capping?
This one is huge. Too much.
Ooh.
It's so pretty.